Breaking news: a nurse out of Tennessee has took the COVID vaccine and she has fainted. And then when she took the vaccine, this what happened. She started talking. Then after she started talking, she started getting dizzy. And then after she started getting dizzy, she just fell out, man. And when she fell into a nightmare. And then you can see that all these people were trying to get her up, these so-called doctors or whatever, they had just ejected her with the COVID vaccine. And I'm telling y'all this, this is gonna be mandatory for everybody to get this. But I got a bunker dug up in my ground, so I'm gonna be going underground pretty soon. But hey, stay strong, man. But I got a video of this woman fainting when she was giving a little press about the vaccine. And this is crazy, man. The vaccine is putting y'all people into a nightmare. I'm surprised the lady even woke up.